First of all, welcome to Dubrovnik, welcome to NEM. Is this your first time here?
It is my first time at NEM. Yeah.
And what are your impressions?
Oh, it's amazing. I mean, of course, the location is stunning. But what I really like about NEM is a really good mix of content providers, platform providers, mm-hmm. and technical solution people. It's a really good, healthy mix. And the conversation upstairs is buzzing. I have to get back soon.
How important is it for someone like you to be present at these types of conferences?
Well, it's really important because this year, my first year, Eutelsat has a completely new offering for its customers. So for the first time at NEM, we're launching Cirrus, our Cirrus product, which is a complete end-to-end service for OTT and multi-screen. Mm-hmm. So we're combining everything that people know about Eutelsat quality satellite video, the mm-hmm. best quality you can get, and now combining that with OTT services, for example. Mm-hmm. But also, in the conversation upstairs is that this stuff is quite complex. And broadcasters really just want to concentrate on making good content. Mm-hmm. So what we're saying is, we'll do all that difficult stuff for you. Just give it to us, and we'll serve your customers with a great solution.
Let's go back to your presentation. So is personalized interface a key ingredient for customer satisfaction?
I think what we find at Eutelsat is our customers need many different things, and it's really trying to provide them with the right tool set. For some people, they want machine learning, artificial intelligence, metadata. For other of our customers, they just want a basic VOD service to give to their customers for the first time. And so we're finding that personalization, the mistake to make is that you think that one size fits all, and it's not.
Yeah.
And what really is there is every customer is different. And so you have to give them almost a bespoke service.
Mm-hmm. But you still think, do you think that content, when talking about OTTs, is content still the king? Or do people want to really get personal and to be easy to use service?
Yeah, it's both. It's not either or. So content, this is where it all starts, content. But if the experience of trying to find that content and enjoying that content and having that content when and where you want it, on what devices, can I move from my big TV at home watching beautiful HD content, and then can I finish watching the movie in the bedroom on my iPad? That's the expectation now that our customers are asking for, which is what Cirrus is doing now for them.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.